The influencing machine is destroyed. Americans, freed from its spell, will forsake their palak paneer for good old-fashioned cheeseburger.